Sandra Doy with Finesse and Warville, my favorites. Or Sting Bernese with Rise. Oh, I would quite like to be chess because it's never ending and it's really fun to play. The memoirs of General de Gaulle. Just, you know, to be very inspiring for France. Born to be Wild. I check my phone when I wake up, and I check my email straight away, and I'm starting to answer my emails, and I think this is bad, I should just start my day and do this later. So I graduated from HEC Entrepreneur, and then I actually started in finance, but quickly built my first company. So I co-founded Price Minister, a major e-commerce player in France. Then I moved to Asia and I built digital units for Club Med and then for TBWA. And I moved back to the UK, to London, 7 years ago, and I started Shopgate, which is a commerce and content platform. So I've been an entrepreneur in the digital space. Well, I would tell him or her that, you know, you used to have magazines, paper magazines, and that Shopgate is a future, is a new way that people browse through news. And then they can, it's more interactive, so they can watch multiple pictures, read stories, watch videos, but they can actually like and save them to their profiles, and they can also purchase from this. So that Shopgate is like a book or a magazine with a shop attached to it. What makes me happy is to see that I've got people, you know, users using my platform, coming back, posting some looks, asking some questions, buying. Then I managed to actually get some, I think one of the important things is to get some recurring business. So this means that you're building user satisfaction, and I think that's quite exciting, and working with my team. We're back on. At the moment, we're in four markets. We're in the UK, in the US, in India, and in France. So I see Shopgate in more markets, with in each market dedicated content, dedicated influencers. I see Shopgate as being mostly a marketplace. And I see Shopgate as being more and more an aggregated feed of influencers from around the world. So essentially, we have a growing network of influencers, and I think they are going to be the one driving the best content. I love parks. Actually, I'm a city girl, but I have to say, in London, I enjoy going to Hampstead. Hampstead East is very beautiful. You have like big walks and very nice pubs as well, so you can really get a feel of the countryside, but you're still in London. Hyde Park is one of my favorites. I love to walk as well on the south border of the Thames, go to the Tate Modern, so you have a nice very nice walk when the weather allows. My best memory from HEC, I have a lot of good memories. I think these years were fantastic. I don't think actually apart maybe from losing the BDE campaign, which was a sad one, but I think it was probably good. I think my best memories, I met my husband in HEC, I met my husband in my second year. We have a lot of good friends, so we had lots of fantastic times. And then I met some of my business partners from Price Minister, but also from Shopgate in HEC. And I had lots of fun in Entrepreneur when I did the parachute. It's like stuck in my mind.